What's up, guys? We're here at the World Series. Southern Seahawks, Western Wildcats. It's pretty tight atmosphere today, I can't lie. The guys that usually come in with smiles on their faces, making jokes in regular season, it's not like that today. It's serious, and both these teams want this, so without any further ado, let's get to it. And for the Southern Seahawks, the 2 seed in the World Series, the away team, leading off, pitching, the star, Jackson Skiles. And batting second, he's back for his third straight series, Tigress. And leading off for the Western Wildcats in left field, Ethan Lang.
Yeah.
Batting second, the Silver Slugger MVP candidate. And pitching, Jace Fletcher. And batting third, another Silver Slugger candidate, Tucker Hedge.
And here we go in the 2022 World Series. Hit him to start. Runner on first to lead off for the Seahawks. Chase calls time. The 3-1 delivery to Cade. Hit him.
Yeah, boy.
Seahawks, two runners on to start. Wildcats in trouble. First and second, no outs. Full count pitch. Strike three on the screwball. Got him. First and second, one out. 0-2 count. Got him with the screwball again. First and second, two down. The screwball is falling off a table. Full count payoff pitch. Strike three on the screwball. Jace is dealing early. The ERA has been a problem for him all year, but early in this World Series, he is on top of it. We go to the bottom of the first. Things are interesting. 1-1 count. In play. Safe at first. We will check if it was a dead ball, but it's going to be called safe right now.
Might be a little harder than it is. He's ahead of it. Full count. Ball inside and low.
Wildcats have two runners to start the first.
Full count delivery to Tucker.
Strike three, got him looking on the top, but one down.
Brings the top back.
1-2 count.
Pump in the infield. Jackson makes a grab. Jace comes up, first and second, two outs.
Jace, deep, no man's land. Tucker coming around.
Jackson moment, he's saving the play. Ethan coming, saving the play.
Jackson missed the backstop.
Jace with a 2 RBI single.
First and second.
Two outs. 2-0. Wildcats lead it.
1-1 count.
Ethan, no man playing again. Jace coming around. He's going to score. Tucker in the third. Wildcats lead it 3-0. First and third, two outs.
Jace, grounder, dribbler, Tucker coming home. He's out. Seahawks get the last out of the inning. We go to the top of the second. Wildcats lead 3-0. They have brought the bats with them to the World Series. There is no doubt about it.
Count. Ball outside. Runner on first. No out.
3-1.
Hit him. First and second. No out.
3-0 count.
Jackson high to center. Jace makes a grab.
First and second, one out. Cade coming up. 3-1 count.
Ball four low. Bases loaded, one out. Seahawks knocking on the door.
1-2.
Riser got him on the bottom corner. Big time strikeout from Jace Fletcher, folks. Bases loaded, two down. What does Cade Gress have to say? Slider, hit him. RBI. Seahawks get a run. It's 3-1. Bases loaded. Two outs. And Jackson coming up. He's due for a big one. Jackson deep. Going to left field. Seahawks have the lead. It's 5-3 in the top of the second. Jackson does the same thing he's done all year long. And he does it in a big moment.
Full count.
Ball four outside. Gress gets another walk. He's done it well all game one so far, and it's helping out.
2-2 count.
Got him strike three. Chase gets out of it, but Jackson hits a grand slam in between. We go to the bottom of the second. Seahawks lead to 5-3 after the big fly. Tucker, right down the line, fair ball. Safe at first. Oh, he's out. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. We're going down to the first base cam with Ruben. That was close.
All right, so after review, Tucker was out at first. One down for the Seahawks.
2-2 count. Strike three, got him swinging. Two down for the Seahawks. Another strikeout for Jackson. 3-0 count. Chase, deep. Gress makes the catch in the track. Big catch by Cade. We go to the top of the third. Seahawks lead it 5-3. We are in for an interesting third inning for sure.
Full count to Cade.
Ball four inside and high. Gress. Walks another time. Runner on first, no out.
3-0.
Ball four high, first and second, no out.
3-1.
Ball four alone. Base is loaded for the Seahawks, and there is no outs. And look who's coming up, folks. Jackson, deep. Tucker, what a catch. Cade, tagging up. He's safe at the plate. But... so it's 6-3 Seahawks, but a good catch by Tucker might have saved two bags. So it's first and second now, one out.
Full count. Gress! Ethan makes a grab, two down.
First and second.
Jackson. Tucker.
Oh, he missed. Cade going to third. Cade safe at third. Bases loaded, two outs. Missed opportunity for the Wildcats. Cade's gonna come back up now. Hit him! 7-3 Seahawks!
Still bases loaded, two outs. Jackson's coming back up.
Full count.
Ball four! It's 8-3! Bases loaded, two outs. Seahawks are pouring it on.
3-1.
Cade, in front of home plate. Jackson, out at the plate.
Yes!
Wildcats coming up in the bottom of the third, down 5. They need 5 to send it to extras, 6 to win. Here we go, folks.
Actually, they need 3 more outs.
Tucker, it's going to right! He took it up! Wildcats are right! Max runs on the field! Tucker, that's a big one! 8-4! Tucker comes around!
3-1.
Ball 4! Ethan takes a walk! Runner on first. No out. Jeez. It's gone! They run over for the Wildcats! Chase does it again! It's 8-6! Still no out! Wildcats! It is done!
3-1.
Tucker! Does it beat it out? Safe at first! The tying run comes to the plate! With no outs and a runner on third.
Full count pitch.
Ball four, one out. First and second, no outs. The tying run is on base. The winning run coming up to the plate in the form of Jace Fletcher. And you know what's in the back of his mind right now.
2-1.
Jace, popped up. Jackson makes a grab in the infield. One out. First and second. Brings Tucker up. You're kidding me! Do you believe it? Wildcats win game one on a walk-off three-run shot! Tucker Hedge, are you kidding me? His second homer of the game! Wildcats win game one of the World Series! We go to game two! Oh my goodness! Do you believe it?